You know, I'm doing something a little different tonight. I cannot sleep, so I'm gonna be munching on some pizza, and I am gonna go shoot some curbs. Yeah, you heard me right, guys. This is going to be a Kirby hunt. Something nice and simple, and I can just kinda kick back and relax a little. Yeah, we might use a bigger gun. Do I have a bigger gun? I don't think I do. Let's go see if we can find a bigger gun. This is better for smaller curbs. Alright, let's go see what we can find. I should have a smaller gun in the bank. Or a bigger, smaller gun. I just want to do something relaxing. It's like something that doesn't cost a lot to actually shoot. Let's see. What do we want to take out? Is that MK2 Elm? Was 33 16. What's the Iggy pistol? Ugh. 15 to 30, that could work. Yeah, let's try this one. And then just in case, we'll take the Elm also. I think the Elm might be a little overkill. No, L5 Callus would be good if we had another one. I don't think we do. Yeah, we got a lot of MK2 Elms. Only downside is we don't have an amp port. S60 would be a little more viable. Oh yeah, I forgot we had these amps. We could knife him to death. HK on spree is actually good for smaller mobs. Alright, let's do it like this. I'm not gonna fret too much over this. Just use what we have and then go for it. So we'll go to Mayhem P2 since we have it. We should be able to use the 103. We don't even need big armor to do this. That's the beautiful thing about it. Like, I can do this in pretty much naked. Oh, wait. Can I say that on Twitch and YouTube? Oops. Kerbos! Here we go. Let's see how this works. We min-max in the amp. Perfect! So this should be our sweet spot. We do about 21 to 42 for 700. That'll work. And then we're just gonna kick back and chill and have a little fun. To kill anything. Because I can't sleep, unfortunately, and I don't feel like going to hunt something big, so we're just gonna chill, mellow, enjoy some good food. And hunt a very old school mob. Like, I don't even care at this point if we global on these things. I just want to shoot them for fun. Said it once, I'll say it again. These are probably some of the most eco and best mobs you can hunt in game. They have very good loot, muscle oil gets better markup if you sell it in bulk. Like if you just sell a few hundred at a time, you're not gonna get much. But this is also good if you wanna craft simple conductors. Go old school, we'll go to the baby curbs at Boar's. We literally shoot 200 head worth of ammo in 5 hours. Like, I want to say these are between like 1.2 to 1.3 head to kill on average, depending on your weapon and the amount you shoot and your crits. Returns are pretty decent too. Oh wow, how much has this thing leveled already? 415, oh yeah. You know, if we really want to pick this up and kill one, then let's do this. So, weapon 1, 2, and we'll toss 3 in there just for good measure. That should put us up to 51 damage. That's a little overkill, but you know what? It is what it is. Because now we're still barely breaking the gun. Way more eco, too. Damage enhancers are definitely the way to go. If we hit tier 4, I'll put a crit enhancer on it. That's sad because I haven't fed her. She's begging for food. What are you doing? Spark. Yeah. She wants her morning numbers. Is over here. What do we get? Space engineering. Nice. Spacecraft engineering. off that. Gotta love it when the cat wants to sit on important forms. That's one way to get my attention. Let's put accuracy enhancers on this thing. That bumps our crit up to 12 now. I don't know what the decay value is though. It's up there. Can drop decent amount of muscle oil. Thank you. That is really good pizza, too. Alright, what else can we find out here? And I hope whenever you guys are actually watching this, if you're not watching live, that your day's going very well and you're enjoying yourself. For me, this is like a 4 a.m. hunt now. Like, you had a bad day, you just want to kick back and do absolutely nothing but just mellow and chill in a game. Especially when you can't sleep. I might go shoot the baby curbs. I don't even know what we get for this curb challenge. Yeah, that's not bad. 1.2. Leading the imp pretty good. So, like, at this point, it's like, yes, it might be a loss, but it just fun. I mean, I've always liked babies. I think they're cool little snubber snouts. They get the big old melon of a nose. They get these, like, claws. Kind of reminds me of an anvil with, like, badger. Like a badger hand or something. I don't know, something like that. And the only pain in the ass about all this is I actually have to be up in 3 hours and 20 minutes to do stuff all day. Gonna be a very sleep deprivation day, but oh well. Hopefully tonight I'll sleep like a baby. Now, if we were to global on a curb, we might see anywhere between an alpha's, I think, 35 to 55 range, give or take, if memory serves me right. It's been ages since I've hunted these. This used to be, like, the go-to mob, like, pre-big sock hunts. Like, Like, if I got a global or got something good on the first 10 kills in these, we would have a very different... Sort of like an RNG thing. Oh my god, how many times are you gonna dodge? There we go. Eh, we're not gonna kill steal that. Let's see if we can find another one. So we shot about 45 ped worth of ammo, give or take. Not too bad. Damn, these things are definitely being hunted over here right now. This entire area used to be red dots. Alright, let's go buggy around. See what we can find. Zoom, zoom. We'll stop here. Fire in the hole. Thank you. Ooh, do we got one stuck in a tree? Me. Jeez.
Thank you.
The gun's gonna break before the end. That's sad. Such a good gun, too. I haven't even been paying attention to loot. How are we doing? 80 down? I don't care. What I do care, however, is getting another skill pill up. Ooh. 10% is 10% bonus. There's a tier 5 up for the gun. I don't even have tier 5 enhancers, so we're not even gonna worry about it. That'll be broken in a second anyways. Couple more shots, it's gonna rip. Maybe we can find another one. I really don't want to use the BLP because it uses more ammo than this thing.
Ah.
I mean, we could knife him. I think that might take too long. The trick is you don't want to overshoot them in terms of damage. Did we bring that baby pistol out here? We didn't. See, the other reason this is so neat though is because of all the damage enhancers and that accuracy enhancer. I mean, knifing has its uses. Melee skills are the fastest way to raise your hit points. I did not know the damage enhancers would fit on this blade. I thought we needed something special. That really raises the decay. Wow. Definitely hits harder. Yeah, see, that's like 9.9 Pekka on a swing. Alright, that's one pad. So that was pretty much almost two ped right there to kill that one alpha with the blade. Like 1.8. It was like 1.2. Definitely fluctuates. So that was a good one. Let's finish this bad boy. That's overkill, literally. So that would be 13 for the blade, 43. Too shabby. Yeah, see, that's overkill. Can't use that ammo on that gun. 54, we can use it in this one, however. This is way overkill.